Dr. Rotkodd is a very strange man who wears socks outside of his pants. He's tall and smiles as wide as he can, thin legs posed in an odd stance. God gave Dr. Rotkodd backwards hands which hide under wine latex gloves. He exposes them only when his job commands him to do dangerous surgeries, alas. He has a green eye that spins and twirls, whereas his other eye remains steady. His hat and shoes and an interesting curls, and he has his stethoscope at the ready. His pure white scrubs appear naturally clean, as you'd hate for the cloth to get soiled. One drop of blood and he turns nasty and mean. His entire day had been spoiled.
Hello, my dear. It seems you're due for a check. Oh my! It looks like we're going to have to perform surgery!
Patients come see him looking for cures to their sicknesses, ailments, and cuts. Dr. Rotkodd smiles and willingly lures them inside as the metal door shuts. He's happy to service women and children, but an adult man better watch his back. For Dr. Rotkodd knows the evil that's hidden and will never hesitate to attack. This malicious doctor is something to behold, but fear not, dear girls and boys. He's much more friendly than you've been told, but stay quiet, for he despises the noise. Stifle your screams, let no one hear as you're placed in the operating chair. Dr. Rotkodd feeds on your nightmares and fear, and I'm sorry, but you don't have a prayer.